We're witnessing what I think is a little mating ritual going on right here between the Mbunas. We've got Yellow Labs. And I forget the name of this guy, but look at that. I think they're trying to have babies. That's a female. That's her man right up there that she usually has babies with. But this guy right here is stepping in, wanting to have these babies. So it looks as though we're going to have a crossbreed, or an OB, hopefully. I don't even know if this is good for the hobby. That's her normal man. He's over there, but he keeps getting kicked away by this big guy. So these guys, I think, are having babies. It's everything I've ever known about them. Their little habits. Or mating rituals. So they're back here in the corner of this big monster tank. Whoa! I love this. Look at him keeping her ex-man or her boyfriend away so he can have her. I can't even believe that she's allowing for this. Or maybe she's not, and he's coming in and interrupting their breeding. I don't even know. Maybe somebody can give a comment. Explain to me exactly what's going on. Let's see what's going on the other side over here. Keeping her man away. Incredible-Cichlid mating ritual. About to have babies. They're not a breeding pair, but the two yellow ones are the Electric Yellow Labs. This guy's jumping in trying to have babies with her, keeping her normal man away. I hope somebody can leave a comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Maybe I'll make some more of these videos. Giant mixed cichlid tank. Signing out.